the 26th of April and I'm going to do my 2.6 challenge for Friends of Rosie. For every challenge I do, money gets donated to Friends of Rosie.